Hello students, in this video you are going to study about pronouns. Read the sentences given below. Ravi has not come to school. Ravi is not well. Ravi visited the doctor yesterday. The doctor gave Ravi medicine. If you observe these sentences, you will find that Ravi's name is used again and again in the sentences. Don't you feel this makes sentences awkward? Now read these sentences again but with some changes. Ravi has not come to school. He is not well. He visited the doctor yesterday. The doctor gave him medicine. Now here in this sentence you can see Ravi is replaced with the words like he and him. So the words he and him are used as substitute for Ravi, and these are pronouns. So what are pronouns? Pronouns means four nouns. Pronouns are the words that are used in the place of noun or nouns. Nouns, as you know, is the name of person, place or thing. So pronoun words are used to replace nouns in the sentences. Why do we need pronouns? We need pronouns to avoid repeating the same noun in the sentences and to make the sentences clearer and easier to understand. The common pronouns that are used to replace the nouns are I, we, me, you, yours, he, his, she, hers, they, them, etc. Let's have some examples for pronouns. Leela is my friend. She is an intelligent girl. Here you can see for Leela, she pronoun is used. Rahul painted a picture. He is a good painter. Now, in this sentence, he pronoun is used for Rahul. Disha and Neha are happy. They are going to the water park. Here, for Disha and Neha, the pronoun used is they. The teacher gave me a book. Here, me is pronoun. Types of pronouns. This time you are going to study about two types of pronouns, personal pronouns and possessive pronouns. Personal pronouns refers to some specific person, animal, place or thing. There are three types of personal pronouns: pronouns of the first person, pronouns of the second person and pronouns of the third person. So what are these first person, second person and third person personal pronouns? The speaker in the sentence is called the first person. It means the person who speaks in the sentence is called the first person. And the pronouns used for the first person are I, me, mine, us, our, we, etc. Second person. Second person is the person we are speaking to, means the person who listens is called the second person. And the pronouns used for the second persons are you, your and yours. Third person. The third person is the person about whom we are speaking. And the pronouns used are he, him, she, her, they, them, etc. Now this example will help you to understand first person, second person and third person. Here you can see Suchi and Rina are two girls. Suchi said, I like Miss Anjali. Do you? Rina replied, yes, she is an excellent teacher. Here you can see they both are talking about Miss Anjali. So here Suchi is the first person because she is speaking, and Rina is the listener because she is listening. And they both are talking about Miss Anjali. Third person. I pronoun is used for Suchi. First person. You pronoun is used for Rina. Second person. And she pronoun is used for Miss Anjali. Third person. Like nouns, pronouns can also be singular and plural. Singular pronouns are I, me, you, your, he, him, she, her, etc. And plural pronouns are they, them, their, theirs, you, your, yours. Singular pronouns are used for singular nouns and plural pronouns are used for plural nouns. Now let's have some examples for each. Priyanka went to market yesterday. She bought some books. Here you can see for Priyanka, that is a singular noun. A singular pronoun she is used. The students are in the playground. They are playing football. Here you can see four students, that is a plural noun, a plural pronoun they is used. Here in this table, first person, second person and third person pronouns are given. For first person, if it is singular, pronouns used are I, me, mine. And if it is plural, pronouns are we, us, our, etc. And these pronouns are used both for males and females. In second person, if it is singular, then we will use you, your and yours. And if it is plural, the pronouns are you, your and yours. It means if second person is singular or plural, the pronouns used are you, your and yours. And these pronouns are used both for males and females. Third person, if it is singular, pronouns are he, his, him. These are used for males. And she, her, hers. These pronouns are used for females. It, its. These are used for non-living things and animals. If third person is plural, then the pronouns used are they, them, theirs. And these are used for males, females, non-living things and animals. So, in this video we learned what is pronoun, why do we need pronouns, types of pronouns, three types of personal pronoun, that is first person, second person and third person, and we also studied about singular and plural pronouns. Thank you.